Pickle, you're on point. Take this house.
Son of a bitch!
Good one! What's that tank doing just sitting there?
Taking cover, if it's got any sense.
Guzzo! Get down to that tank! Tell him you can spot targets for him!
Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not asking, Guzzo! Nichols! Spot targets for Guzzo!
Thank you.
Get to that cafe!
This place will be down around our ears!
I fancy seeing you here, Sarge.
It's going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah, but Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rumble inside of 2 minutes! We can't stay here!
Wait a minute. God damn it. Where is everybody? Sound off!
Ah, screw that! We have to fall back! That's it! I'm falling back!
Frank! Frank, put the gun down! Let's just all calm down here.
You're not crazy enough to shoot me.
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzzo. Shooting you won't be crazy. It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done.
Frank, come on now.
Guys, we got ourselves a tunnel here.
Looks like we got a way out.
All right, we're bugging out. Move!
We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Out of here!
Nice work, boys. Check your ammo levels.
Counterattack!
Jerry cowards are bugging out. Guzzo, radio division. We've taken San Lo.
As decisive as Normandy, the liberation of Saint-Lô opens up the road to Paris. The American army pushes through to the southwest, while the British, Canadian, and Polish advance from the northeast. The German-controlled territory in the middle comes to be known as the Falaise Gap. The Gap sees some of the most ferocious fighting of the last great war.
Guy sticks a gun in my face. You don't think that's enough to buy me a transfer out of this unit?
Have you thought about writing your congressman?
That's very friggin' funny.
Gear up. We're going to Saint Germain. The 90th is short-handed, so we're getting folded into their unit. Looks like your transfer request came through.
Be with those guys. They got the easy part of this.
Copy that. They just gotta sit and wait for us.
Quiet that up. Okay, on the signal, we're taking this hill. We gotta flank Jerry, because if we don't, the rest of the division can't move through. So, that's it! Move, move, move!
We're in the red!
Jaws! Germans! Ground floor!
Erwischt! Feindliche Infanterie! Im Erdgeschoss! Na los, los jetzt!
Germans!
es uns beiden leichter!
Go, go, go!
Hört die Infanterie!
Er wird geschossen!
Der Infanterie!
Er wurde getroffen! Gehen!
Feindliche Infanterie!
Feindliche Infanterie!
Ja!
Okay, here's the situation. There's an anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point.
Advance on that AT gun!
Let's go! Wollen Sie mal keine Ladehemmung? Schicken Sie uns einen MG-42-Trupp!
An die 124! Warum sind Sie nicht auf Ihrem Posten? Was ist da los?
Yeah!
We got plenty of Jerry.
Now, Sarge!
Hang on, let me think.
We gotta get out of here!
That field.
It's going to bug out!
Getting a little tired of dragging your sorry ass around, Nichols. Come on, let's go!
Fall back! Fall back! I need air support now, damn it!
We need support here, say again! We need support!
Jesus!
inside! Lucius!
Fuck the man! Oh, fucking final!
boys.
Stay put. We did our job, let them do theirs. I just want to sit back and watch the view.
Doyle! You listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A born new sergeant. How are you, BT? Skyving as usual.
Get stoked, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you can probably tell.
Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow.
Damned good to see you again.
Wilkins! You blasted idiot! What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn.
It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys! We're almost at the jump point! Incoming! Taking fire!
I can't hold her, sir! We have to drop now!
Je m'appelle Pierre Laroche. Welcome to France, mon ami.
Member of the welcoming committee.
It's good to see you in one piece, Doyle. We lost Vera in the drop.
Vera?
Her jeep.
Think you can find her, Doyle?
I'll accompany the sergeant.
I'll go with the sergeant, too.
Stay close! Let's go!
Stay quiet.
Let's do this, boy. We need to make the Bosch now.
Will you look at that? A pesky person. We'll leave him, Doyle. Quietly.
Nice and quiet. That's how it's done.
This is your plan! Over to the west!
Pas l'air content.
Thank you.
für Zeit! Los jetzt!
I shot with that gun, laddie!
Not enough!
Wir folgen!
I'm out! Reloading!
I shot with that gun, laddie! That's it!
Kommt sofort!
Der Trupp der
Ding! Wir folgen! Kommt euch da!
Fantassin découvert!
Au sud!
Vira, il est méga
blasé! Restez avec moi!
Alrighty then! So now Vira here and Frenchie can take us to the Maquis base.
Don't call me Frenchie.
Whatever you say, Frenchie.
It's a skinny pedal on the right, Doyle. Drop down that gate!
Thank you.
Doyle. Knock down that gate. Skinny pedal on the right, Doyle. Knock down that gate.
You are late!
Nice to see you too, lady.
Dufontaine. Isabelle Dufontaine.
I don't care if you're the friggin' Queen of France. Where's the Major?
Mais qui est cet imbécile? Your Major hasn't arrived yet. And we've lost contact with one of our men as well, Marcel Amand.
Que lui est-il arrivé? What happened to him?
He went missing while doing reconnaissance near the German Air Defense.
You mean those Boche bastards who shot us out of the sky? Sounds like payback time, eh, Doyle? We'll help you get your man back.
Someone should stay at the rendezvous point in case Major Ingram arrives.
Thanks for volunteering, Frenchie.
Here is the situation. The German gunners are using a manor house as their barracks straight up that way. The flag gun is to the right. Allons-y. Doyle, lead on.